We mentioned in my last evidence to this committee that, of course, you know, resignation is one of the rather blunt but few tools available to an independent advisor. I'm glad that my frustrations were addressed in the way that they were. You know, I've mentioned that there are few instruments available to an independent advisor, and important to consider what is going to work best in the interest, not of me.